I think you killed it.
Look up there!
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The rogue one's lost.
Attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Yeah!
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light. What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Said nothing.
Weird. This one you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now.
It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us. They
maybe
do not concern us.
Look at that. That must be the Winged Temple.
Sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return. Enough.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing?
The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
This one! Father! Not yet!
Okay, so that did something, I think.
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
What's that?
What are you going to tell me about war? You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Hold. We will finish that later.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Go!
think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
No!
Boy!
Mother! Get off him!
Escape, Madanina!
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Look out!
hers. Smart. I did it. You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri.
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside.
Gondatuya!
Of course.
That's impressive.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Is near. Look for a way inside.
That did it. Look, more light bridges.
Follow me.
Prepare yourself! A decent start.
Watch out! You're restoring all the pathways. Supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back.
The light!
Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
God.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Done. Keep shooting, boy. I will clear our path. Shorten the time between your volleys. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
Oh.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked.
Crystal, if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up. Reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's he. Stupid rails. So, it's a door after all. We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
Great. Now I can barely see.
There's light. Make do.
you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be. Boy, shoot.
I know how it works. Same sandbowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here. Mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough. Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy. Read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need to.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
In the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she's not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you,
that's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? What else were you going to tell me about war?
Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
You've been busy.
How observant.
am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. She was afraid of me.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
Lets us travel without moving.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother.
Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
Remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? We're exploring.
Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cliff.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Here we go!
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right. Then we climb.